Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Green Room. I'm Tanisha, and today I thought of sharing with you guys how I do my makeup on a daily affairs in summer. So let's get started. Usually use a Patanjali aloe vera gel or any aloe vera gel you can use. A gel based moisturizer, and it hydrates my skin so nicely. Just took this much. Is that I'm gonna mix it with the Dabur Gulabri Gulab Gel. Next thing, I'm gonna apply a sunscreen. Now sunscreen is very important. You should never ever ever leave your home without wearing the sunscreen, even if it's not summer. I'm gonna use the Lotus Safe Sun UV Screen Matte Gel with SPF 50 and UVA and PA Triple Plus, and also UVB. I'll be taking a little bit of that, and I'm gonna be applying that all over my face and my neck and a little bit on my ears. Next thing which I go for is a primer. By the way, it is the Colourbar Perfect Match Primer. I just forgot to mention. Warm it up a little bit. Like, I usually concentrate on the areas where I excrete oil really badly. So I'm gonna be going with my foundation today. I usually daily use a BB cream, but today I was thinking of going with a foundation, with the Deborah Milano 24 Over Perfect foundation, and it is in the shade 03 Caramel Beige. One pump of it on the brush. It's a kabuki brush, and I'm gonna just dot it all over my face and blend it again. I'm gonna be going with another layer. Next thing I'm gonna be doing is a concealer. I'm gonna just conceal, like, brighten up a little bit of my under eyes and a little bit of my eye points. I use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 20 Sand Sable. I'm gonna powder my concealer. So I'm gonna be using Makeup Revolution Contour Palette, the banana shade in here, for my under eyes. I'm gonna mix these two shades, just set everything in place. The next thing I'm gonna be going with is a bronzer, and I'm gonna be using the Freedom Bronzer. So we're gonna just pick the minimalist amount of product. My jawline, cheekbones, of course, a little bit on the temples, and whatever is left on the brush, I'm gonna just brush it on my nose. After my bronzer is done, I'm gonna be using doing my blush. I'm gonna be using a blush by LA Colors with my Makeup Revolution contour palette again, and I'm gonna be taking this highlighter shade in here, and I'm gonna go on the bridge of my nose, on my forehead, my cupid's bow, chin, obviously on my cheekbones, and eyebrow. Be grabbing the Makeup Revolution Ultra Pro Professional Makeup thingy lighter on my skin. Brush this highlighter. I'm gonna be using a damp sponge. You can use a beauty blender or any sponge. This is the Real Techniques Miracle Sponge Adi Face Freshener, and I'm gonna be spritzing a little bit of it on the sponge, just bouncing this sponge on my skin. I'm gonna just blend everything out. For eyebrows, I'm gonna be using the same eyebrow palette, this light brown eyebrow wax, to fill in my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna be going to my eyes. I'm gonna be using this LA Colors shine versus matte palette. For my crease, I'm going to be using a brush like so, which is an eye contour brush. So I'm going to be using this, and I'm going to be using this brown shade. Just putting this color into my, like blending it into my outer V and my crease. And for the rest of the lid, I'm going to be using this off-white shade. I'm going to be taking a medium eyeshadow brush and shade. This is sort of a shimmery shade. So I'm going to be taking this with my pinky finger and apply it to the inner corners of my eyes. I'm going to be going up with the First Lash Butterfly Waterproof Mascara from L'Oreal. I'm going to be taking my eyebrow kit again, and I'm going to be taking a pencil brush like this. I'm going to be taking this shade, like ashy grey brown kind of a shade. So I'm going to be taking this shade on my lower lash line. Usually I just apply a little bit of highlighter on my inner corners and I'm fine. But today I was just feeling like applying some eyeshadow, so I was about it. For my lipstick, I'm going to be mixing two lippers. The first lipper I'm going to be using is by Maybelline. It is by the Powder Match by Color Sensational Maybelline, and the shade is Touch of Nude. The second shade I'm going to be applying to my lips is by 7 Heaven, their Photogenic Matte Lipstick in the shade 07. And I'm just dabbing this on. So that was all for the video, guys. I hope you liked it, and if you liked it, please do give it a thumbs up and comment down below whatever you think about this video, or if you have any requests or something. And please do hit the subscribe button, it would mean a lot to me, and push the bell button so you would get notified whenever I post a new video on. So bye.